At number 5, we got Red Notice. Here you see Dwayne Johnson alongside Ryan Reynolds in one of the best action comedies out there today. The jokes really stick, and it's a very exciting movie set in different locations, reminiscent of a James Bond-style movie. At number 4, we got Paycheck. A favorite of mine, simply because of the very splendid action scenes. The overall cool concept, based on that Ben Affleck's memory is erased, you are on the edge of your seat for many parts of the movie. And it's a movie which is easy to stay fully immersed in. At number 3, we got Die Hard 5, one of the most hardcore action movies Bruce Willis starred in before he decided to retire. Some may think that this movie is of the weaker Die Hard movies, but in this last Die Hard, Bruce Willis teams up with his son in a movie played by Jay Courtney. Basically, in true badass fashion, they blow shit up, and the action scenes, especially the crazy shootouts in the elevator, is some of the most entertaining action scenes I have ever seen. In second place, we find one of the ultimate action movies, and there's not much that separates this movie from the first on the list. This one, another Die Hard, the number 4, is simply the best in the series, not only because of the action scenes, you also have some wild stunts, and in this one, I can say that Bruce Willis does perhaps the craziest stunt of his career, when he races against time and manages to crash a car into a helicopter. I mean, that scene alone was very much the core reason that I upped this movie to a 10 out of 10, because it is so cool and unexpected. In first place, we find the ultimate action movie, Mission Impossible Fallout, starring the one and only Tom Cruise. I mean, they make this movie terrifically exciting, and the button which falls up and down on the mountain, and when Tom Hanks in the door of that plane, some of the scenes here are just pure, spectacular action that really makes you scream of joy inside of you. Because it is so good, of course, it always seems like Tom Cruise might die in the movie, as he needs to make it more and more exciting for the viewer. But this is a top-of-the-line action movie, and absolutely the best movie you can see today. The build-up, the acting, the action scenes, and also a little touch of comedy. I mean, it is just a plain, perfect, top-notch 10 out of 10 movie.